most of my friends are asking, how did I remove the watermark on my recent posted videos? I got this idea of removing it because I was so frustrated about the prices that you need to pay Powerdirector yearly for the worth of 1,550 pesos or quarterly for the worth of 529 pesos. I got annoyed about the watermark, so I searched and searched until I finally found it. Before I start, for those who doesn't know what watermark is a logo, text, pattern that makes it more difficult for other people to copy the original image or videos that you had posted on your YouTube channel or any social media platforms. Ito po yung watermark. This is the watermark of Powerdirector. Let's get started. Search for Powerdirector bundle. Then click the third link. Download this app. Wait for it to be downloaded.
A few inches later.
Then, there we go. We have our Powerdirector bundle. Now, you can enjoy editing your videos without the watermark of Powerdirector. Enjoy! And don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Thanks for watching!